Hey guys, welcome to the Fame Insider. All hell broke loose yesterday after Thobeka Madjozi's post in which she revealed that Casper Nyovest cheated on her while their child was battling cancer. Now guys, to say that we were shocked is an understatement because never would we have imagined that this is what unfolded between Thobeka Madjozi and Casper Nyovest. And I mean, naturally, people were sympathizing with Thobeka, you know, and just sending her love, sending her light under her post. One of them was Usims Ngema, who posted or commented and said, "Angisakhali, you conquered, mama. God will always be by your side. Happy birthday. I thank God for your peace and happiness. I love you." Now, I mean, you would expect that a post like this would just get likes and people would keep it moving, but no. Some people will literally choose violence in any situation, you guys. So did this person not come for Usims Ngema? They responded to a post or her comment and said, "Ukhala ini? Because you were seen congratulating the marriage of Casper and the wife. Musa ukuba yixoki wena." Yo, guys. Basically, they were calling out to Sims and Ngema for congratulating Casper Nyovest, saying that she's a liar. You know, why is she being like this? Why is she saying that she cried? Because she's lying since, you know, she congratulated Casper Nyovest. And guys, I'm like, when Casper Nyovest announced that he was getting married, I mean, a lot of us were quite surprised that he was getting married to a different woman because we thought that Thobeka Madjozi would end up being the wife. But unfortunately, you know, even though they share a child together, that did not happen for her. But guys, we thought that maybe they broke up amicably. I'm sure also Sims Gamer was also of that idea. So congratulating Casper Nyovest on his wedding day was not a crime, you know, and I think a lot of people did. But Haibo, is this person not attacking Usims Ngema for congratulating Casper Nyovest? And guys, you know, the reason why a lot of us were also shocked is because we did not think that this was actually going on. As you guys know, Thobeka is quite private. So she literally kept everything, you know, under wraps. And I must say, Thobeka really does have good friends, you guys. Because I'm sure that there were people around her or her friends who knew what was happening, but nothing leaked until she made a post about it. So props to her friends, because your shame. There are some public figures out there who always have their personal details, personal information, or like personal circumstances leaked because of these so-called sources. And we always know the sources are the friends, the people that you're crying to, the people that you're going to for comfort. Best believe they have Umusa Kaula on speed dial. The moment you walk out the door, they are like, "Hey, chomi, indaba nice, tata nice." So props to Thobeka's friends, you know, they supported her and they kept everything private the way that she wanted it to be, which is absolutely great for her, man.